Okay, kids, this is looks like the third temple of my journey into my son. What is going on here? Stairs are worn out. Well, oh, brilliant. No way. Check it out. He has a couple shells. Tell you, this is like this really spooky feeling here. Wow. No way. Sure what these numbers are. Got to get out of this one. This is the real stuff. This is the real McCoy. All 1,000 years old. Steps of Robbie Kissel. Check out this detail. Yes. Yep, wish you were here. What's this one? Group B temples consists of outstanding structures of Hindu temples, including major temples, satellite temples, and small temples. The main temple B1 was the biggest temple in Masan, so that 11th, 13th centuries were found in Group B, showing the date of this group. The temple had been continuously strengthened until mid 13th century. Temple B3, dated 10th century, was typical of Champa architecture with square surface, three story roof, and walls ornamented with Deva figures protecting the temple. Temple B4, dated 9th century, was typical of Dongdong style with twisted patterns carved on the walls. Two statues of the gods Skanda and Ganesha, sons of God Shiva and goddess blah blah blah. Blah. Yep. Okie dokie, karaoke. Sorry for the long video, 7 minutes, wow.